The Navy today released new underwater video of the P-8A Poseidon that's sitting in Kaneohe Bay. Now, the video shows two points of contact the aircraft has made with the coral reef. The rest of the plane is floating above. The Navy is working on a plan to remove the aircraft that prioritizes safety of people and the environment and restoring the plane. The Navy is also investigating what caused the P-8 Poseidon to overshoot the runway and end up in the ocean.